It's not letting me join. I'm gonna be really mad if I can't get in. I can't get in. That's really good. Really, really good. Good. Okay. It won't let me ready. Dude, I can't click anything. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna keep trying this. It's not letting me in. I don't know why, and I can't set my phone there. It's just not gonna sit. Nothing is working. It's frustrating me. Look. Is it gonna let me do this? Okay, it's letting me ready up for. I can't cancel it! Matchmaking error. There. I'm scared. My pizza's done, so one second. Oh my gosh, we got in! Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get my pizza. We're gonna sit here, and we're gonna eat pizza. Okay. Oh, nice.
Stay on.
Oh, we're all defaults. How lovely. Now, why does she get to keep her skin? I don't get to be my cute little skin. Okay, well, it is what it is. What is going on? Is this Discord?
I'm not where the chopper spawns.
There's so much going on in my ears.
It's down here. You walk across from the two doctors. Oh. I can walk on water.
I'm gonna eat my pizza while we wait.
Where is... It took him down! Juice WRLD! Barrier.
My peach is really hot. So I'm like holding my plate.
Hey. Yeah, they're a different server. They have no boots. What are the boots?
I don't even see that. There it is.
Go to the airport, Luna. You see the circle? Come down here. Oh, Luna. I can slide on water. That's a cool animation. Look, I can slide on water. There is no boost.
Hi, Mystic. I'm eating pizza because I haven't eaten yet, and I thought that we could just sit here and watch the timer while I eat my pizza. So. You're in game, though? I couldn't get in. Like, I was pressing play and it wouldn't let me, like, play. So I went to Battle Royale plus press play And then it let me go back to the remix finale, and it let me push play, and I was able to get in. I was really scared I wasn't going to get it. I'm scared to like move. Not gonna lie. This one's a good one. Maybe I'll sit.
What the hell? Somebody wrote.
If you lose, everybody stop.
Have any of those game ones you guys have? Look.
You
want
that sort
of hair, bro? Oh. That's a different thing.
That'd be white.
She's
literally a
loading
background.
I don't know, maybe.
I don't know. I'm not going to buy
Turn from space.
I can make better music than you.
Nice.
Dude, people are so weird. Oh, I left my... Dang it. I emptied my trash can, and I left it over there. I'll get it when I'm done.
Can't wait till we have snow.
see.
I got on at, like, I don't know what time. I think I got on at, like, 1:00 PM. I, like, walked in here and just opened my launcher and pressed play. I was like, get on ASAP.
I'm supposed to play this summer. But my question is, can I get back in?
Why would you want to get out?
Because I'm supposed to play this with someone.
Working normal now?
Look at this guy's. He's a tomato.
Do you change the mower? Is it clothes and washing?
It is. It has to be washed.
I know, so if I take it, I already washed.
I can
see. Yeah, yeah, it's good. I haven't framed as good as you.
Thanks. Oh, you know. Where's the broken tree?
I don't know.
No, that. It's in every single game, the broken tree. It's literally in every single game. The broken tree. You should be exactly right here.
They used to be. They made sure to take it out.
It used to be.
That was an open hiding spot.
Yeah, I went up there.
Cool. OG Fortnite is coming on December 7th.
Daddy, OG Fortnite's coming back.
It just needs some money.
I'm not pressing that. I'm not, like, glitching out.
Here, Daddy. Are you going to be playing Fortnite? OG Fortnite's coming back.
I was posting my TikTok for the day and that I was live.
Amira. She didn't do it right yesterday, then.
When the shit fills, just dump it out and put it back in. That's it.
Sorry, guys, I muted him. Dude, it's literally not letting me post on Twitter. Whatever. Stars so bright. You can walk on the water. I saw somebody say that there were 9 million people online. Oh, you can't get in. Huh. How do they get up there? I went up. Mystic, are you still here? Are you guys excited for chapter 6? I think I'm excited for chapter 6. I'm just nervous because of the new movement mechanics. As somebody who plays a lot of builds, chapter 5 was really bad for builds. Like, I felt like me improving wasn't from chapter 5, because I've improved a lot, obviously. Like, I switched to keyboard mouse at the beginning of chapter 4, season 4. So, like, August of last year. And obviously in chapter 5, I got a lot better, because this year that I've been on keyboard mouse was chapter 5. But I don't think I've improved because of chapter 5. I've improved, I think, because of creative. I spent a lot of my time last year from August to, like, December-ish. Excuse me. Being in creative, adjusting my keybinds, learning how to build, being comfortable with pressing keys. I have small hands, so, like, I change my keybinds all the time. And I really don't think playing Chapter 5 Battle Royale helped. I think creative helped more. And playing Reload helped a lot, I think. Because Reload is just naturally more icky. It's just more sweaty. So, I don't think playing Chapter 5 helped. And I'm, as somebody who likes playing builds and wants to get better, personally, I think I'm, like, scared for Chapter 6 because Chapter 5 was so bad for builds. The new movement mechanics look like you can run up walls, and I fear that if, and I heard that there's going to be a bunch of melee weapons. Obviously, the katana is coming back. I don't remember the katana very much, but personally, I'm just scared because if it's a bunch of melee weapons, I'm afraid it's going to be another, like, Chapter 5, Season 3, like, fisting type of season where no one's going to use guns and they're just going to use melee, and then they're just, like, going to break all your builds and say, like, screw it, you know? Like, they're just gonna phase into your box all the time, and builds are gonna be, like, so, like, not an essential. And I just don't want that. I like builds. I find zero build a little bit boring, and I just get frustrated because it's, like, I don't know how to combat. Like, you can't find movement, and I don't know, you just, like, I don't know how to combat, like, being out in an open space. There are so many places on every single map where it's just, like, there's nothing to hide behind for protection. And so then it's an aim battle, and, like, a spray and pray, and that's so unfun to me. Like, you can outplay people in builds, but being in an open space where there's nothing to hide behind, not even a tree, it's like, I don't know. But I'm fearful that people are just gonna run up the side of my builds and then not, and not actually build again. Because, like, people said that Chapter 4, Season 4, or Chapter 5, Season 4 was a better season for building. And I, like, in my lobbies, people still weren't building because of the jetpack. Like, this season, people are actually building, and I'm having build fights. And it's fun again. So, I don't know. I'm just scared. I think the map is going to be really pretty, and I'm going to be really sad if I really, really like the map, but the season itself is bad. Like, that's something that I don't want to happen. Okay. I am going to be live tomorrow playing the event, or playing the new chapter too, by the way. Alright, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go! That scared me there for a second. Everyone's game just lagged from what I'm seeing, so. I'm so scared. This is a good song. This is one of my favorites. Get away, away. Na 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 na. Oh, oh, here we go, here we go! I'm scared. Not me getting like 60 FPS right now. I can't jump. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm so... Sorry. I'm so scared right now, dude. What is that? Oh, my gosh. What is happening? They're everywhere. There's two, three. There's three, four. There's at least four. I can't jump. Uh-oh, they're doing things. They're doing things. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay, that guy said sayonara. Oh, snap. Oh, my God. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you. Park it like it's hot. Down the roller coaster. Park it like it's hot. Look at the cars. Walk it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Sean down and I'm over best. Cause I got it going on. I'm a gangster, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. I keep a blue flag hanging out my backside, but only on the left side. Yeah, that's the right side. Ain't no other way to play the game the way I could. I cut so much you thought I was a DJ. Two, big one, get a three. S C and double O P, ego double G. Waiting on the bizzle and the shizzle. G's to the biz act. Now, ladies, here we get some. When the pimps in the crib, mom. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rodeo on my arm and I'm pouring Sean down and I'm over best. Cause I got it going on. Oh!
at your rest. Now tell me, what do you want from me? Here in the land of the lost and the scandalous, bright lights, sunny days, cold nights, ride your wave, hold tight.
Just I'm like,
cool, I'm not done. ESI, one of one, from my hood, 2-1. Risky business, top gun. Dog back out on the morning run. Me and Drake, red rum. Make a cake with these breadcrumbs. On my mama, son of a gun. Gotta get up
out of my way. Yeah. Wow! Under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me. Stop holding. He's looking at me. And you think I'm crazy. Yeah, you think I'm crazy. I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. Wanting my cake and eat it too. Wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon. Cause my ego inflated when I blew sea. But it was confusing. Cause all I wanted to do was be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. I'm finally cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep. I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying with the voice of my dude, it's so fast. I'm just friends with the monster, the son of my bed. Get on with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me. Stop holding over. And you think I'm crazy. Yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's your head. Oh, snap. Guess who's back? Are they having a rap battle? Oh my gosh, dude. They're having a rap battle. They better not destroy my POI. They're getting suspiciously close. Tina. Not the massive frame drops. Oh, it's ice. Where is everybody? I'm the only one here. Oh. And I know by his pants. He a rapper but don't got a chance. Stuck in my waist so I'm loving my bands. Like a million views in a day. There's so many ways to get paid. I tried to, he begged me to stay. Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna rum. Big in a they pump. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. They like, I tell you, always stay hot. Oh, they mad cause I keep making bops. Oh, she mad cause I'm taking her spot. If I was, I'd hate me a lot. Like, damn, she in her mood. Like, damn, she in her mood. Like, damn, she in her mood. Oh. We're just auto-dancing.
She's doing her dance.
What is these? No. Oh, it's Juice World. Oh, not the frame drops. Dude, I don't, is this like, am I bugged? I just don't see anybody. Is that Juice WRLD? See, I don't even know. I don't know anything about Juice WRLD. Is that the end now? I hear the lobby music. Okay.